Hey guys, what's up? It's been such a long time. I have not been able to talk to you guys, and I've just been dealing with everyday life. Just a lot of things I got going on, just a lot of business adventures, a lot of school, a lot of work, just everything, guys. Kids, and you guys know the nine yards. So I did not make my little coffee drink. I just went and got some Starbucks. And what did I get today? Oh yeah, iced venti chai latte. I had an oat milk, salted brown, like butter or something like that. And then I added the vanilla cold foam, caramel drizzle, and 3 pumps of caramel syrup. And it is awesome. So try it out, guys. But anywho, let's get back to what I was talking about. I have so much more in store. Stay tuned for more. I love using these little filters. I look so sophisticated. But anywho, I have so much more, guys. I know you guys have been wondering where have the crafts been, what's going on. Y'all just trying to figure out what happened to I Am a Crafty Mom. It's still here, boo. It's still here. I just have had a lot of things that has been transpiring with my life. So it's been very much hard for me to be able to do the things that I'm used to be doing and things like that. So of course, school, as you guys know, I'm a law student, as well as different things that I'm trying to do as far as business ventures and things like that. Just everyday life situations. And I promised myself with the new year, I was going to start living life. So I have been doing a little bit of traveling, meeting new people and meeting new friends, getting new friends, just acquaintance with people. And it's just been amazing, guys. I have just been so secluded with just work, school, kids, just everyday life. I tend to forget. So I'm doing this new thing called Shantice Bucket List. I'm doing things, trying new foods, just going new places, and just starting to put my life back in order. As many of you know, I am divorced. So after my divorce, I became so severely depressed and things like that. And I just tend to just became numb to everything. And I just began to just live my life for my kids and live for my life for everyone else. But I didn't live for me. I'm such an outgoing person, funny, just love doing different things. And it just stopped me for a minute. And I had to realize that I have a life too, and I matter, boo. Some of you guys can relate, and we tend to be like, we feel guilty for living. And I don't think that should be, we shouldn't have to feel that way. Especially being a single mom or a mother. We feel like we, or a father, single dad, or anyone like that, or anybody else that has kids. Why do we must feel so guilty for having a life too? Because we're more than just being a parent. Like, I feel like that. And I've been learning that along the way of trying to do this new thing called living life. You know what I mean? So, so good. You guys got to try this. But anyway, like I was saying, I've learned that I'm going to start living and doing a lot of things. So you guys are going to see me do a little bit of vlogs when I go to places, trying new food, doing new things, even venturing out with my kids. I'm still doing Crafty Mom. As far as my crafts goes, you'll still be interacting with my children. A lot of different things that I plan to do with I Am a Crafty Mom. I don't want to feel like it has to just be all about kids, because this crafting vlog is about, honestly, myself and how I interact with my kids and different things that I'm doing with them and so forth. So I tend to be able to get this together to be able to show you guys we can still live as parents and still be able to create, take care of our kids and create our crafts and do all this different stuff. Because a lot of people ask me, like, how do you do it? First of all, God's grace. Secondly, it's just that I decided upon myself that I matter too. Like, I was roller skiing, as you guys go check that last video out. After 23 years, and I used to like skiing when I was a kid, and I tried that, and I plan to do so much more. So, and a lot of people may say, you don't need to do this, you don't need to do that. And I'm, you know what? I feel like a lot of people think that just because you are a certain age, you can't do shit. Like, how can I not do that? Like, this is my life. Like, long as my kids are healthy, they're taken very good care of, I'm doing what I'm supposed to do. Why can I not live? Like, who came up with that, like, brilliant idea? That this so-called brilliant idea, let me change those words, of being able to live but not live. Who does that? How can I not live and be happy? That's why you see so many people die and they're so miserable, and or they wait till they're 50 and they're just like living. Like, no, we don't have to wait till we're 50 and the kids is off to college. We can live now. Like, who came up with this idea that we cannot live? My loves, my crafters, just know that I'm going to start be doing a lot of things, and I hope I inspire you to live. I hope I inspire you to just be you and have fun and everything else and go from there. So, yes. And, oh, yeah, don't mind me. I'm in my son's room. I'm in his gaming room, his little gaming area, his desk. So, I thought I'd do this in a little more secluded area. I didn't want to do it in my crafting room because, honestly, I'm going to be honest with y'all. I'm trying to reorganize everything, and it's a kind of a mess. So, I'm just being real. It's a mess. I'm trying to organize all my vinyls and put them back together. I got more new crap. So, I'm just in my son's personal space right now. So, anywho, stay tuned for more, guys. I miss you guys and love you guys so very much. You have not seen the last, guys. I've not seen the last of I Am a Crafty Mom. And I promise you guys, I'm going to have more content coming soon. I plan on taking the kids somewhere to spring break. Some are saying Universal, some saying Disney. So, I'm trying to figure this stuff out where I'm going to send everybody this for, you know, spring break, whatever. So we'll figure it out. Stay tuned for more. I love you. Have a wonderful, fantabulous day. Know that you can do anything if you put your mind to it. Never give up. I am Crafty Mom, and talk to you soon. Later, guys.